So today I'm gonna do the TMI challenge tag thing. It's not a challenge, it's just the tag actually. I have it right here in my nifty little computer. And yeah, so I don't know exactly how many there are, but I know there's a lot, so I'm just gonna try to get through them as quickly as possible. What are you wearing? I am wearing this sweater from Abercrombie, and this black skater dress from, I think it's from JCPenney's, and then these shoes from 9 West, I think that's where I got them, I don't really know, but I am going to a party thing, so that's why I'm wearing all that, so. And that's why I have this mask also. So the next question is, have you ever been in love? No. Have you ever had a terrible breakup? I've never even had a relationship. How tall are you? About 5'6". How much do you weigh? Too much. That's all you need to know. I don't have any tattoos. I have my ears pierced. I don't have earrings in. I should probably do that right now. OTP, which means one true pairing. Probably Damon and Elena from Vampire Diaries, which answers my next question. Favorite show is definitely Vampire Diaries. I started getting into it this month, or October, I mean. Favorite bands, I like 1975's, Arctic Fives, yeah. No, Arctic Monkeys, The Neighborhood, 5 Seconds of Summer. I like too many. Like, I just have a really wide variety of favorites. You know, something you miss. I miss, I don't know. I miss, I don't know. Favorite song. Oh, I miss, I went to France this summer and I miss being there because it was just awesome, obviously. So, favorite song. My favorite song right now is probably Medicine, their new song from 1975, the 1975's new song. So, you know, how old are you? I turned 16. Yeah, my birthday's August 21st, which means my zodiac sign is a Leo, and then quality I look in partner is probably like a funny person. I like funny people. Yeah, anyways, my favorite quote, I don't know, knowing me it's probably out of a movie or a book, so who knows, I don't have it right now with me, so I can't really tell you, but something along of, you know, you never know if you don't try, things like along that line, I like those kinds of quotes. Favorite actor? My favorite actor, probably, I don't know. I have a lot of favorite actors and actresses. Jennifer Lawrence is one of my favorite actresses. I like, James Franco's really funny too. Just funny people. favorite color? My favorite color is purple. I mean, loud music or soft music. I like both type of music. It just kind of depends on what I'm in the mood to listen to. Where do you go when you're sad? I like going into my room and then going on my computer and probably most likely watching Vampire Diaries because, you know, I'm obsessed. Oh, I was about to mention American Horror Story. Best show ever. How long does it take you to take a shower? Probably around 30 minutes just because I leave my, no, like 30 to 45 minutes because I leave my conditioner in for like at least 10 of those minutes. So yeah, how long does it take you to get ready in the morning? It takes me maybe 45 hours. No, it takes me 45 minutes. Anyway, ever in a physical fight? I've definitely have not been in a physical fight because I feel like if I ever do get in a physical fight, I would be the first one down and crying. So, you know, and yeah. Turn on and turn off. I hate when guys I hate it when... I don't know. I just hate guys that think they're better than other people. I just hate people that think they're better than other people. But like, that's just the main thing. And then turn on is when, obviously, when you're funny and you're nice. Like, how hard is that to find? Reason I joined YouTube, I don't know. I really like this thing. I'm pretty bad at it, but I'm gonna keep doing it. Fears. My fears are definitely spiders and snakes. Also, another one of my fears is failing my classes. That is scary. Like, don't even get me started on how scary that is. I don't want to deal with my mom if that happens. Last thing that made you cry. Last thing that made me cry was... I'm mentioning the Vampire Diaries a lot. But that's what made me cry last time. Last time you said you loved someone. Probably never ago. Never mind. I love my dog. I love Link. He's so beautiful. And he's so nice. And don't lick my lipstick. Thank you. Thank you. But I love you. Oh, she's so cool. Yeah, so I love my dog. That's who I said. I love
you. It's my baby.
He's my child.
Give me my baby and my cinnamon apple.
You can have your cinnamon apple.
My cinnamon apple.
Where was I? Oh, meaning behind your YouTube name. My YouTube name is really, like, kind of dumb, and I will admit that, because I kind of didn't even choose it myself. I asked my friend Connor, which I dearly love, if, she would help me figure out a name, and kind of just Bows for Dom kind of came up somewhere. And I was like, why not? Last book I read was Looking for Alaska. Right now, I'm rereading the Insurgent from the Divergent series. So yeah, book I'm currently reading is that one. Last show you watch, Vampire Diaries. Last person you talk to, my friend Emily. Last, the relationship between you and the person you last texted. I delete all my texts messages, but I'm pretty sure the last person I texted was the last person I talked to. So yeah, my friend Emily. Favorite food, macaroni and cheese. Place you want to visit. Also sushi is my favorite food. Place you want to visit. I want to visit basically all of Europe. And I might as well go back to France because it's like my favorite place to be. It is really pretty and yeah. The last place I was I was out this morning getting this mask for the thing I'm going to tonight. So last time you kissed someone, never. Oh wait, do you have a crush? Yes, I have a crush. I always have a crush. Last time you kissed someone, never ago. Last time you were insulted. Probably today. I'm over dramatic sometimes. Favorite flavor of sweet. I really like dark chocolate. So, what instrument do you play? I used to play the clarinet, the flute. I want to learn the guitar, and I sing sometimes. Yeah. Favorite piece of jewelry. My favorite piece of jewelry is the one I have on right now. It is a necklace. And it has an eye on it. Yeah. And it's beautiful. Okay, last sport you played. The last sport I played was soccer. I've been playing soccer since third grade, but I stopped playing it this year. This spring. Because, yeah. favorite chat-up line. My favorite chat-up line is, I don't know, because I've never, ever had to use one in my life. And I probably never will, and I hope no one ever uses one on me. Because that would be really weird and awkward. Because I'm an awkward person. So, I don't... No, I have never used one, like I said. Last time you hung out with anyone? I wish I had a social life. Who should answer these questions next? Anyone that wants to answer those 50 questions, dang, sir. Son, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm really dumb. Not really. I'm gonna be talking too much. But yeah, those are the questions I have answered. So, yeah.